Education Society, redefining excellence.
Hello everyone, my name is Janvi Sawan, first year civil engineering student of Zeal College of Engineering and Research, Pune. Today, me and my fellow group members, Rutika Bazare, Rutuja Mehetre, Abhinay Shilimkar and Subodh Nimbarkar, I here to present our PBL project number 4 on the topic of study of wall construction under the guidance of Professor Saily Redekar.
Definition of a survey. Surveying is the process of analyzing and recording the characteristic of a land area span to help design a plan or a map for the construction. Definition of a wall. Walls are the vertical element of a building which close the space within it and which may also divide that space. Here are some types of the wall. First, load-bearing wall. Second, non-load-bearing wall. Cavity wall. Shear wall. Partition wall. Panel wall. Verniered wall and faced wall. Here we listed some tools used for the construction like bluster, boning rods, brick hammer, bump cutter, chisel, circular saw, concrete mixture, crowbar, drill machine, jack plan, ladder and measuring box, etc. Brick masonry definition. Brick masonry is a highly durable form of a construction. It is built by placing bricks in mortar in systematic manner to construct solid mass that withstand exerted loads. The bond in brick masonry which adheres bricks together is produced by filling joints between bricks with suitable mortar. Here are some types of the brick masonry work. First of all, bricks work in mud and second is brick work in cement. Types of bonds in brick masonry wall construction. The most commonly used other types of bonds are first stretcher bond, header bond, English bond and Flemish bond. So, here is the pictorial representation of a bond. The type of a bond used in our study of wall construction is stretcher bond. So, longer narrow face of the brick is called as a stretcher. Stretcher bond is also called as a running bond. It is created when bricks are laid with only their stretcher showing overlapping midway with the courses of bricks below and above. Material and equipment used in brick masonry construction. First, mortar or mix or mason mix bricks, then tape measure, hammer, hoist, level, thrower level, wheelbarrow, goggles and jointer. As per our project topic, study of wall construction, one of our group member Abhinay Shulimkar visited the site. He did proper survey of wall construction as which type of materials are used like sand, cement, bricks and iron rod, etc. He took two interviews on that site, first of centering worker and second of site supervisor to get more information about that construction. So, as per the survey, the bricks used by the workers for the wall construction are in length 9 by 6 mm, the height of the wall is 6 inches and the cement used for the construction is of 53 grade. According to this survey, the worker starts the construction with footing, flooring and then build the columns. The columns are in size 9 by 18 mm and in that columns, the iron rods are used of size 12 mm and 16 mm. And for the slab construction, the coils they use is of 8 mm in size. So, we conclude from the survey that we can construct up to 5th floor building on that site. Points considered in supervising brick masonry construction. First, use good quality of a bricks. Second, ensure that bricks courses are perfectly horizontal. Third, verticality of a wall should be ensured by frequently checking with plumb bob. Fourth, whenever work is stopped, brick masonry should be left with tooted end. Fifth, use of a brick bat should be avoided. Sixth, raising walls by more than 1.5 meter in one day shall be prevented. Seventh, raise face joint to a depth of 12 to 20 mm so as to be used as a key for the plastering or pointing. And 8th point is brick masonry should be regularly cured for 2 weeks. The one drawback he saw on that site is about safety and precaution. The workers working on that site were not wearing proper safety equipment like helmet, gloves, face, ear protection equipments, etc. So it is necessary before doing any work on construction site, workers have to take care about their. So like this, we completed our wall construction survey. Thank you.